How you doing? Got your shot?
I'm good.
Yeah. What do you think about the new season of American Idol, man?
Well, let me tell you, what I think is that it's always interesting when people ask me what I think before they get up on me.
Ah, you're not Ruben.
Right,
that I'm, Ruben.
That I'm Abraham McDonald signed to Def Jam and not Ruben signed to Jay.
McDonald, my
bad. Yeah, right.
Yeah.
I'm Oprah's baby.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's
What's up, Abraham?
Ruben is Clyde's baby.
Okay.
That's what
but you both good looking dudes, you know what I mean?
Well, I thank you. I do concur. I do.
You do concur.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
But on the same note, what do you think about the new judges on the show?
You know what? It's really funny. I just checked that out the other day. I think Jimmy Iovine is trying to get it popping. I'm interested to see what Steven Tyler's gonna bring.
Excellent.
Just what his perspective is gonna be. We know what Randy's gonna do.
Right. What about J-Lo?
I think J-Lo is going, if they don't get the dance moves right, I don't know what's going to happen. J-Lo probably got him pop locking out there or something.
She's going to be hard on him.
Well, she should. That check says she should.
Right?
So are you dropping a new album?
Yeah, actually, you know what's crazy? My new single drops March 2nd. It impacts radio March 2nd here in L.A. I'm doing a Salute to Legends in Atlanta next weekend.
Nice.
So we're getting it in.
What's the title of that album?
The entire album's called Man With Two Hearts. The new single that's dropping is called One, produced by Rex Rideout.
Excellent. Good luck with that, man.
Yes, sir.
I'll see you.
All right, Bram. There it is.
There it is.
There it is.
Better know it.
All right,
take
y'all.
It easy, brother.
Enjoy.